everybody, welcome back to Blade and Soul. As you can see, been a couple of changes. I've leveled this character a little bit. I've got a new outfit. It took me till level 10 to get it. I'm nearly level 11. And we've got one quest to go at. We're in a completely new area. Appears to be overrun by undead for some reason. Not quite sure why, but let's have a look and see what we can do. Where do I need to go? I need to go over there. So we'll fly, eh? It appears we're going in here. Alright, this could be fun. Find the lady all black in the tainted grotto. A bit of stuttering there, I don't know what that is. Ooh, what the hell's that? Corrupted cave augurite. Alright, let's... A little new skill I learned before. It seems very loud as well, that. Ooh. I don't think I've got very many health potions left, so I need to be careful here, I think. Have it. Wow. Okay. This is fairly creepy. Why do I get a feeling I'm going to get my ass kicked here? Oh no, it's that woman again. Alright, well, looks like we're coming for maybe a story update here, so let's get rid of some copyright infringement. Okay, what's going on? Help. Help. Oh my goodness me. I hope you're going to tank that, Dorshin. Okay, we did it.
This cave is thick with evil. You should not be here. The one who killed our master? I fear she may have had a hand in all this. But our first priority is... Use the flamethrower! Let's cut a path with fire!
Use the flamethrower? What flamethrower? Oh, you mean the one you've just given me? Alright, is this firing automatically, this, or is it me? Well, at least something interesting happened in this episode. The last one was all about copyright and dog barking, I believe. One of my subscribers told me. I think he was only messing, I don't know. I think he was. Right. Joshun. Oh, that's a revenant. Where is he? Back in here. Where's he going? So we fight our way out and he runs all the way back in again.
This cave is thick with evil. You should not be here. One who killed our master? But I've used the flamethrower. Let's cut a path.
What? Good work, we're nearly there. Yeah, we've done this once before, Doshun. I've got to stay with you, Abba. Is that what it is? What was that? Hello, Doshun. Excuse me.
The cave harbors a conduit between realms, but we have closed it for now. Did you pursue Jin Sayun all the way here? These latest dealings with the Black Ram have been troubling. It all points to a spy in our midst.
Oh, damn it.
The cave harbors a conduit between realms, but we have closed it for now. These latest I must hurry ahead to the Tanjay Kilns in Gloomdras Forest. Conflict seems to be erupting on every front. Remember, Jian. Continue to train and recover your strength. Only then can you hope to take on Jin Sayun.
Okay.
Cricket, are you still in Everdusk? Hurry and read the letter!
Oh, here we go again. Got a letter.
Dear Cricket, it's that time again. Training room time. This time, I've got us a space in the depleted gold mine. I gotta confess, this location looks like it has a bunch of dust adders. I swear it was empty when I set up this place. Oh well.
Okay, she's a bit of a pain in the backside with all this training and to get me into trouble. Level 10, speak with Doshan. Where would that be? Rescue miners. I've got some more quests here by the look of it. There's one. I have no idea what's happened to the voices on these. Not that it matters. Excuse me, again. And there's somebody else here. Where's this other one? Inside here, is it? Not going in there. Get on the road. There it is. I'm going blind. Okay, have some sharing knowledge about some weapons. Challenges heads, listen closely. Some weapons contain sockets. Okay, I've been wondering what they were for. Once they are combined, the gems' power is transferred into the weapons to boost your abilities in different ways. With this practice gem, open the inventory and press the manage equipment button to equip the gem on the weapon. Okay. Right. Manage weapon. Got the sockets. Fabulous. What does that do? Triggers 20 HP recovery. Is that what that did? Okay. Very nice. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Now let's remove the gem. What? Remove a gem from the socket, drag it into your inventory. Here we go again. Must unseal the weapon with the corresponding charm before you equip or socket it. Okay, did I get to keep that practice socket? Let's have a look. No, I didn't. Oh, I've already got that. Oh well. Right, what have we got here then? We have got giant enemy crabs. Take the spear gun and destroy gigantic corrupted hermit crabs. Not of 50. Really? Alrighty then, let's There's plenty of people killing giant hermit crabs. Get off. No idea what I'm doing here. Take the spear gun if it corrupted beach crab 750. But I'm not using the spear gun. Over 50. Wow. Okay, 20 or 50 already. You keep on busy, Captain Chappy. There we go. I nearly forgot about replenishing my, whatever it's called then. Yeah. 38. We're getting there. Yeah. Three more.
You cannot do that right now.
Oh, why? Very nice of you to tell me. Have we done it? Yes, we have done it. Thank goodness for what the hell of them. And what's that on the beach there? I didn't notice that before. Is it a whale? It's rotted away. It is, isn't it? Yeah, it's a rotting whale. Right, it's a turn in here, is it? Thank you. Well, I think that was slightly more eventful than the last episode. Don't know why these names all pop up when we do that. Well, not to worry. Alright, so we'll call it there, folks. Another quick Blade and Soul video. If you want me to continue, let me know in the comments below. It would be nice. This is Old Grey, signing off.